There's Lori. And there's her cat, Bob. Coincidence? I think not.